Okay. Can I? Oh. Whoopsies. Something like this. Hello. Sorry, just give me one moment. Some technical difficulties. There we go. Nice. Let's go here to ranked. Now we are at platinum for 21 LP. I did some off-stream playing and I made it back to platinum. So let's keep that one streak going. Here's what that looked like. Here we go. Boom. Now let's go. First game of the day. If I lose, it's not my fault. Oh, here we go. Acceptors. There we go. What's up with like the random thing at the top? What's that for? I have no clue. We're gonna have long load times today. That's what it's gonna do. All right. Oh, here we go. I've been starting bow every time. Okay. We still got one. I really thought I got that. Okay. Lucian Misfortune. Let's just do that. Belt. Let's go weak point. Pick up you two. see what everyone else has hit and chosen. Okay. Let's see. So this tier. I don't know what I'm doing. I should have picked up those units. That wasn't very good. I'm going 8th. Someone weak point. I'm not sure what to do. Do I win this? Really? I am surprised. I did it. We hit the Yordles. That dude also has Yordles, but I'm a little bit ahead. He's going calculated loss. Then why is he running a Blitzcrank and already slammed a Sunfire? So that's a Vex Hex. I like saying that. I should also lose this one. Nice. Good loss. Okay, for first pick, that's nice. Let's grab a rod. Just kidding, we're getting the glove. This dude's playing calculated loss, Yordles, and wind shrieking. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do that.
I
Okay. I think this dude beats me. Although I do have two tier twos. But I'm pretty sure he beats me. Yeah. Right? Yeah. He should. Yeah. I just ruined this guy's day. Nice. Sell you. I sell you to pick up these dudes. See if I can hit my tier ones faster. He is hitting those quite quickly, but I am. Why? Uh-oh, I'm gonna need to roll down like fast. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. 8 gold. This is going to be an annoying game to 3-star. Uh-oh. Mercenary. Another glove, that's fine. Give me rod and no, okay. Well. Rod? Oh. I'll take a Vex. That's fine. Okay. Tier 3 Poppy, let's go. Other Ziggs. I have not come across. A, what's his face? Quirky yet, which is somewhat concerning. I kind of want to lose this, but it does not look like I'm going to. That sucks. Gnar. I think I leave this in because I'm going for a win streak currently. I will slam this though. Let's see if I can get Enchanter Heart or something along those lines. This dude has 5 mercenaries. Okay. Copies. I don't like any of these. We'll just do woodland tree. Yes. Okay. I don't commit yet. If I hit, what's his, what's he called? Ziggs. Roll Ziggs next round. I'm chilling. I don't know if I win this. Does not look like I do. That's really unfortunate. Is it? Yeah, it is. Okay. I want the rod. That is great. We will do that. Don't care about holding you guys, but I do. You. Great. I wonder if I was supposed to wait to put the bow on him so that way I get two copies of an R. That might have been smarter, but whatever. Uplink restored some mana. Ooh, that's pretty good. I wonder if I'm supposed to level up early this game. Bunch of units I don't want. And a single tier. I don't want that either. No, Lulu. If I brute force it, I'll find something. I'll look for BF sword, cause this could always be a shiv. Excellent. See, this dude is not even close to 3-starring. He's 1. I almost have 3-star Lulu. I'm getting very lucky on these rolls. Oh. That's pretty good. Here's my opinion on this one. You put that as like a support. Like you're not running Yordles. But I do think he beats me because of most of his stuff. That's annoying. Wait, do I get to pick earlier now? Did he just help me? One earlier. Lulu, tier 3 Lulu, nice. This should give me a quirky next round. I really need this quirky to be tier 2. Although, I don't think it's too bad that I'm losing here, so I can get my items. Oh, I can't grab the Vex. As a backup. Please don't take the sword, please don't take this. He's taking the sword. That's not good. Okay. Because I have a Vex on my bench. Yeah, I have to take this. I should be getting a bunch of items from Raptors. Because I only got units. I believe that's how it works. Or I am doomed. What? Why did I roll? That was dumb. Why did I hit a gnar? I shouldn't have hit a gnar. Are there just like no more quirkies left? Please give me Pandora's. What do I hit here? I take the items. Please. Okay. If it has to be, it can be a Shiv, even though I want the other thing. Oh, I hit. Okay, that's good. That's good. That also makes my copy stronger, right? Because it's a highest text 2-300 of copies. Because they have more attack speed now. This is the top, dude. Please give me a BF sword. Please, just one BF sword. BF sword. Yes. Okay, I hit my quirky items. We do this. Frozen Heart. And then Shiv the Gnar. Why not? Yeah, we'll see that. I was supposed to level. Whoopsies. I need a tier 2 these two. I don't know. Okay, well, I'm closer to 2-3 my quirky now. Am I dead here? Okay. I really need to hit tier 2 Vex. Please, please roll into a Vex. Please roll into a Vex. They're just not here. Okay, who am I fighting? See that. Come on, man, cat. That's so annoying. He just didn't cast. He was just sitting there. And I didn't hit Vex 2. If I had Vex 2 there, I'm pretty sure I win. That's so annoying. First game, not my fault. Warming up. Go again. Here we go. Okay. Nice. That's really annoying. Just go Poppy. We'll start Ron. It's not the word. I don't feel like it. I hate to start. Okay. Magnetic remover. I love a challenge. What's the mutant? I don't mind that. That's a lot of units. Okay. Let's do that. Let's do that. What is this? After two attack structures, gain 75% chance. Gain a Rex High. I think I'm just gonna go mutant this game. One, two, a three. Okay. Or am I just gonna go yours again? Has anyone else hit Yordles? Or is it open this game? Rex! I did not switch. I'm not gonna play Yordles. Let's see what I hit next. This shop. That's an early Vex. Am I? Yeah, I'm running Yordles. Who am I kidding? I could carry Gnar. It'll be useful later. Trust me. Why did I feel like this was a trap? And I wasn't supposed to go Yordles, and I was supposed to go Mutants. Ay, 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 ay. They're just too good. They're just too good. I just feel so much more comfortable playing this comp. It's fine. It's for the Gnar. Gnar does an absurd amount of damage anyway. It's more for late. Glove. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad, not too bad. Can you please just Can you get the... No, you're not gonna hit the echo. 13 health. Okay. I think I might have just ruined this guy's day. I'm high rolling way too hard right now. I want a low roll, please. Bow, nice. Belt, also nice. I would love a BF sword out of this one. Cool. Units, that's fine. Yeah, just slam the Gwinsus. That is also cool. Let's buy up all of these dudes. Another poppy. Nar. Okay. Can't quite level yet because I don't have my. I hate leveling early before I have my tier ones. At least one tier one, tier three. Okay, we lock. It's fine either way, because next round I have enough gold to level. Even if I don't hit a Poppy or Ziggs or even a Gnar. It was definitely, I should have gone Gnar primary carry, but I just don't know how to do that properly. I like going items. Okay. I shouldn't have gone items. I could do Warmogs, Gargoyles, Titans. That was my Vex. We'll see what I hit. We'll see what I hit. Hold on to these. Okay, I look for BF Sword on Carousel. Oh, ton of 4 costs. Please survive, please survive, please survive. What? You're joking. I didn't get. Wait, is he on like a lower one streak of me or something? That sucked. That sucked. Why not? Give me my zigs. That's not at all what I wanted to see. Echoes. Ziggs, thank you. Beef Sir Glove, please and thank you. Sword and Glove. Glove. Okay. So we go like that. Yep. Find me a path. Nice. I passed the gnar. That sucked. Gnar does an absurd amount of damage. I want BF Sword and Carousel. Get me to the carousel. If I don't get the BF sword on the carousel, I just look for Breville. Another chainmail. That's what I do. Best loss in the world. Took 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 units. Nice. At least I killed 2. Whew. Thank you, game. Why does it feel like they're moving so quickly? Oh, because they have clockwork in. Yeah! Okay. That's fine. Sword. Run! Nice. Okay, so I have my quirky items done. One and two. Come on, Corky. I lost that one? I guess I do have like a dead augment. Let's just go second wind. I'm kind of down to slam the randoins on the Gnar. But it's fine if I lose one more round going into neutrals. Okay. It's a lot of damage. Uh-oh. I'm going eighth. That's good. Great. Just give me the gold. Okay. Huh. So. We'll call this Sunfire. We'll call this Randuin's. And then we'll spark her. Uh-oh. I was supposed to roll. Please don't lose. Please don't lose. Please don't lose. I think I live. Okay, hit me with a tier 3 Lulu, please. Thank you. Just in case. This is better. This is better. Why is he just not okay? They're just not casting. My units just don't cast. They're just sitting there. I had a dagger. I don't know what I'm doing, dude. They just sat there and being stunned. Why do this dunce take like? Go again. Was that an eighth? I think that was an eighth. It was a 7. Oh, wait, no, that was the game before the loss. I want one good game. Just one. I think it's because I'm hungry. This is gonna be a long loading time. A little bit of a long queue. Not a long queue. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I have not hit my starting item. It's an eighth. I'm going eighth again. Glove. Okay. On my way. I love a challenge. Let's do that. Okay. Tier 3 swing. Let's do that. Silver game? Is that what we're doing? We're doing a silver game? I think we're doing a silver game. Ew. A gnar, you say? Yeah. He's staying in, and he can hold the spatula. I'll just buy that. Looking for a Sejuani and a Caitlyn to hold my dude. So he's also running X Tech. Okay. Well, there's my Sejuani. There's four. Wow, I just hit a lot of my units that I want. I just go for levels this game. I wonder if I'm supposed to level here. I don't think I am. This dude looking at the streak. I don't understand how you're supposed to run Syndicate. I always lose. Nice. Find me greater foes. Look for two swords. I mean, even if I just get three swords, I don't think those... all those items would be terrible. But I don't know if those swords are gonna last. Okay. I'll look for bow then. That's fine. This is Last Whisper. Or Rageblade. It might be Rageblade. Actually, when I think about it, I level here. I love a challenge. Let them try to stop me. Okay. Go Swain. Nice. One streak alive. I would really like to have this dude tier 2. Please and thank you. Worth. Okay, I didn't need to do that, but it's fine now. I don't have to worry about them. They are now tier 2. And chilling. Nice. Yeah, I can make you tier 2. That's fine. That's 5 gold right there. Okay. Another Sejuani. Reforge. Rageblade. I don't think I'm going to tier 3 him. Now, all I look for is Severny place Nocturne. Guys, we are extremely strong. Nice. I need to hit a 5% Sivir here, please, and thank you. Sell this dude, hold these two to see if I can get a tier 2 Sejuani. How strong is this guy? I'm pretty sure I still beat him. No, I still won. I still won. Right? Yeah, I still won. Phew. I almost thought I lost there. I know there's going to be a Sivir on this carousel, and I'm not going to be able to get it. Right? Because forecasts can start spawning here. Yeah. Oh. I want BF sword, please. What am I not gonna get? A BF sword. I just take another bow. Rage Blade. Last Whisper. Bloodthirster. I want to win, like, really bad, so I'll just put him in. Uh-oh. No, man. Come on, Swain. Come on, Swain. Oh, yes. Oh my god. That was so stressful. Okay. Now we begin. That really sucks. That really sucks a lot. Uh-oh. Why did he have to have a blitzcrank? I should have thought of that. My win streak. I roll for my sever. I wasn't supposed whatever. Okay, what did I land? I did not hit. Oh. I am dumb. No, this is fine. It's fine. I thought I was out of time. Yeah, QSS with this spot is fine. Would I rather had? Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Tom goes in next. I could always reforge if I'm not happy. Which is scary in itself. I would like to hit Sivir too soon. Nice. I do want that and that. So, if you wouldn't mind, I will be taking the shiver, please, and thank you. That sucked. Who am I tanking up? I always forget in this couples. We'll wait a second. Because I might actually just tank my Tome. Yeah, this game, the QSS is better because there's like 20 blitzes. Give me celestial healing. Please and thank you. We'll do that. Hello, Silco. I don't particularly care about you. I will be tanking up. Yeah. That's what I'll be doing. Very good, very good, very good. Do I just level? Give me higher chances to hit my units. My tier fours. My four costs. Bloodthirster Giant Slayer. Is it a Giant Slayer game? It does look like a Giant Slayer game. So, there you go, Gnar. A good game. Boom. Let's go. I wonder if it was supposed to be Giant Slayer the Vi. It might have been. What's my next in? Just another socialite? Just like a random socialite? Now we shall gluttonize. Here you go, Mr. Cage. Let's go Bloodthirster. For the Gnar. I demand an entree. Do you demand an entree? Wanna kill me? There you go. Have an entree. These are some interesting Morgana items. If I do say so myself. Really? Yeah, I'll throw that on to the Sedge. Tier 3? Another Kench. Okay. Where are all the Gnars? Dang. I will protect you. Have you met my friend? Okay. I just look for Tahm Kench on Carousel, right? So that way I get 2/2 Tahm. Don't really care about what he's holding. Unless it's like a... I don't even know. How do you even switch? No! He saw me go for the Zeke's and... That was cruel, dude. Forge, what'd I get? Didn't even matter. Come on. Oh, he has RE3. I don't know if I can beat that. I'm not going to lie. I don't think I could beat that. Okay, I can throw that out to them, the town. This gives magic resist, right? Yeah. Please give me a Nico. 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 A shot. Maybe. Did that do anything? Oh, I get so close. It did a little something, but not enough. I think I was supposed to level and put in something else. She gets so close to dying.
I'll take back what's mine.
Well, I think that might be game. GG. Hit. Whatever. We take a second. I'm kind of really hungry, so I think I'm going to end the stream off here. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. And enough today at 31 LP. We went up, what was it? We started at 22, so 9. Let's go. And I will catch you in the next one. Be sure to like and subscribe, all that fun YouTube stuff.